continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
Trine knows butterflies are fine. The Thunder now just trying to make them fly in the same direction as they head to the D3 National Championship. After beating Wisconsin Oshkosh in a super regional over the weekend, Trine making its first trip back to Oklahoma City in 3 years. The lone senior that played in those games, Catherine Porter. She knows the nerves can be overwhelming, and she's using her experience to calm this team.
Going there as a freshman, I was puking before the game. And now this year, I think we're ready, and we have a lot of freshmen, but I think they have matured with the team, and we've all grown together.
We hear little bits and pieces, but last time they were there, they lost the first two games because it's kind of like a big shock.
You know, she's been great back there. She calms everybody down, holds everybody accountable. Just kind of that kid that, you know, is there for everyone, and I think all of them look up to her and lean on her.
Trine faces Amherst in the opening game at noon Thursday in Oklahoma City.